as your family nowadays? For me, nowadays I'm always studying, eating, having fun with my friends, and remember that I'm living in self-talk. And now, yeah, I'm still studying in grade 11. And did you know some subjects difficult for me, like